The death is announced of Catherine Dookie, also known as Jeannie, of Wavin Poisson, who passed away at her daughter's residence in Bacadère, Vieux-Fort, on Tuesday, 30th July 2013, at 6 a.m. She was 88 years old. The funeral service of the late Catherine Dookie, also known as Jeannie, will be held on Wednesday, 7th August 2013, at the Lady of the Assumption Catholic Church, Vieux-Fort, at 3 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Vieux-Fort Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Udock Road, Vieux-Fort.